that the late finding from the body of today's attendance and if we have a call. Mr. Chairman, we have a call.
At this moment, we facilitate under the National Assembly, I am appointing Secretary Alcocer
to the Facebook
to continue with the presiding of the meeting. Secretary Laura Vino, PDP Vice President for the Senate of the Moderator of this National Assembly. If there's no objection, then we proceed.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Secretary Alfonso Pusi, is hereby appointed to continue with the presiding of the meeting, while Secretary Raul Lantino is hereby appointed as the Assembly Moderator.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman, Secretary. Makakatuwa naman, may ulang dito na marami na attendees natin. We were not expecting to have this kind of attendance tonight. And I would like to thank everyone. Papakita natin ang support na natin sa ating partido, especially to our chairman, Rodrigo, Mayor Rodrigo. So we proceed with our today's meeting. And today we have an agenda that we was prepared and approved last April 19 in Cebu when we have our national convention. And this agenda was given us. And may I ask our moderator,
Sir, excuse me,
thank you, Mr. Vice Chairman. I have the honor to read the agenda for today's National Assembly. We have done already the invocation, the national anthem, the recitation of the PDP Battery, the determination of quorum, the opening remarks of Mayor Sebastian Duterte, the approval and adoption of the agenda, the board of the National Council, the election of officers, obtaining of the newly elected national officers, obtaining of the new PDP Lapa members, and the introduction of the chairman and the chairman of this. May I move for the approval of the agenda, the National Assembly of the PDP Lapa.
Gusto ko natin malaman nyo na mga
bakit ako sumali ng partido natin? Kasi una-una sa pagkailangan ng matanda at yung bata ay nakikita ko dito. Pero nung narinig ko nagsialisan yung mga membro ng PDP laban, inisip ko, I thought to myself that this must be a good opportunity para sumali because it has been filtered out. So yung mga nandito dito ngayon, yun yung may mga halya. Kasi, kung gusto talaga natin na may tunay na pagbabago, kailangan ang panindigan ng tao. So, nasubukan yung mga pito, yung mga gustong i-preserve o gusto mag-survive ng politika nila, wala na. Ganun dito, gusto ko sumali sa inyo kung kayo ay naniniwala pa rin na ituloy ang laban sa sama ko. Gusto talaga natin baguhin yung bansa natin at least alam ko yung mga kasama ko handang magpakamatay para sa bansa natin. Yun lang ang kailangan ko, kahit konti lang tayo basta alam ko lang yung kasama ko, yun din yung nasa puso at isipan, wala akong problema.
The National Assembly to approve the resolutions passed by the National Council
during the meetings for the year 2024.
Resolution is simply adopted by the assembly. Just for the information of the body, as announced, Mayor Sebastian Duterte is a member of the Veterans Officer of PDP. And today we will be implementing resolution number 4 in the signing of the MOA later on. So we now proceed with the presentation and ratification. But before we do that ratification, I believe that we should already proceed with the signing of the MOA.
Yes, Mr. Chairman. We will ask first the President of the Partido Reforma, former Speaker, Congressman Antonio Alvarez, to sign the memorandum of agreement for the alliance of Partido Reforma with PDP Laban. We also ask PDS, the Pilipinalismo ng Lugong Sambayanan, Lugong Dapitin Sambayanan of Chairman Greg Verica, and the MRDCC under President Franklin Villano for the signing of the agreement of political alliance between the government's respective political parties or organizations. And on behalf of PDP government, our own party president, Senator Robin Padilla, will sign on behalf of our mabuhay po ang reforma! Mabuhay ang PDS! Mabuhay ang MRDCC! Mabuhay ang PDP Laban!
Thank you. Gitna.
Hindu.
Aroy.
Oblate, palingaw sa tumangan. Kami na po, likod. Ma'am sir, likod na po. Ma'am sir, likod.
Okay, sila tiktok.
Okay. Okay, likod. Muli lang, may pare.
Kami na po, kami na.
Okay, likod na po.
Pat na lang sa narawag.
Uli na ta.
Hindi.
Thank you, Mr. Vice Chairman. Just for the